don't need to be afraid if the Lord is mine.